Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of GTA 5 Stunt Races, once again joined by my friend NextRoman.
Hello everybody!
And also by another random dude again, because always turns out to be to be great races.
He has grey hair. And he has some kind of scary coat.
Well, that's what all pedophiles look like, right?
Exactly, he's a pedophile.
You heard it here first, people.
You heard it here first, Big Opa is a pedophile.
Quickly, send a message to Keemstar, drama alert.
Yeah, well, can't we get sued for stuff like this, like slander and such?
Aha.
Fuck you, Big Opa. You rammed into me.
Big Willy Styles all in it. Oh yeah, I'm still Will Smith, so
You're still Will Smith.
Forget.
Well, who was I then?
You were Edward Norton.
Oh yeah, I'm Edward Norton.
Commit suicide? Oh no!
Yeah, I wanted to watch a movie yesterday with my girlfriend Wolfpack, and I was like, yeah, let's watch Fight Club, but she didn't want to watch it, so.
So you watched Kingdom of Heaven?
Yeah, well, I saw it. I was on Netflix browsing, and I saw Kingdom of Heaven. I was like really tempted, but I was like, nah.
But this is a really weird movie because the normal theatrical version is pretty meh, but they completely changed the movie with a director's cut.
Okay.
They added so many good scenes that it completely saved the movie. Which is pretty strange for a director's cut. Mostly it doesn't add that much.
That sounds quite weird. Yeah, oh god, I'm stuck at a jump over here.
So now you can struggle with the pipes, finally.
Pipes, yeah. Shh, don't tell her we already played this map.
Yeah, we already played this, but I found out I had to go.
So
kind of bad planning. Ah, fucking shit.
Like a couple of minutes in.
What a bullcrap. Those stupid speed boost move with the wave, so I get completely fucked and I couldn't get them anymore.
Come on. Oh jeez, I'm still struggling. The place where you were struggling last time.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying with those pipes, right?
Yeah.
But actually getting up there, it's kind of finicky.
Yeah, you just have to get right. No, I fell off into the water. Damn it.
And our buddy, how is he doing?
He's still at the third looping.
It's kind of too bad. So good luck to him, and hope he makes it at some point.
Well, he probably will at some point. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to do something really terrible.
Get out of your car again?
No. I'm gonna have to turn on V-Sync, I think. Because for some reason I'm getting quite a lot of screen tearing.
V-Sync, huh?
V-Sync, yeah.
Interesting stuff.
Come on, make it for V-Sync.
Cut fucking shit, goddammit.
Oh,
gosh damn it. But,
salty already, we're like only 4 minutes in or something.
Yeah, we're already frustrated and stuff.
You're already frustrated. Well, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a fun episode.
It's always a fun episode.
Yeah, but in the meantime, well.
No!
Fuck jump.
No! I landed on top of the other dude almost. Well, he's being paused right now, so. Alright, I finished. So now you can.
Cool. Well,
calmly do it on your
wait.
Own.
Two of us have to finish. God damn it. So one of us has to make it.
Well, the other guy is just being, he's standing there on the pause menu, so.
He's AFK. So, well, we're going to have to wait for me to finish this then.
So, yeah, I must say, it is fairly more enjoyable once to play GTA races with you once I actually am kind of awake and I have actually eaten and taken a shower.
Is. Well.
On an empty stomach with a bad night of sleep and then immediately going to record GTA, it wasn't my best decision of my life.
No, it doesn't sound like it.
But we did do one episode like
we
an hour ago.
One. Yeah, well, an episode. It was the episode where we replayed a lot of maps.
Yeah, it wasn't the best one. I'd probably say it's the worst one yet. I mean the ones where you get frustrated are pretty funny most of the time.
There's like episodes we've had to scrap because of the salt in it. So.
I don't think I've ever scrapped a GTA episode.
You did one, like the one in the docks in Los Santos where you had to jump.
No,
over
I did upload that one.
You did upload it?
Yeah, I edited it.
Why am I never not getting this fucking jump?
Because it goes straight up and I don't know. Oh, the other dude's also there right now.
What do you even have to do to make it? This.
Alright.
Oh yeah.
Makes total sense, right?
Great. Oh, and he's... You're not gonna tell me he's going to do it in one go. I'm not going to be...
You should just go and make sure you win. Not wait for him to actually do something.
Oh,
no! Make it, don't explode!
Ooh. Damn, that was close.
Too bad you can't do first person in spectate mode.
Well, I could play this in first person and well, my viewers could enjoy it in first person then.
So go to NextRoman's channel to watch him play in first person.
Exactly. Oh shit!
What'd you do? You jumped out! Now you have to go all the way back.
I wanted to press V to switch to first person, but then I pressed F. Great button placement.
You actually can't see you using
and
speed boost.
Shit! Okay, this is unplayable in first person.
No, that's just an annoying jump. I failed there like 3 times in a row on that one. Because without speed boost, you don't have the speed to actually make it that
wait.
Well.
Take that boost, I don't even land on the platform.
But you can actually see you using speed boost when spectating. You just see you, for some reason, going faster out of nowhere.
Okay, that's a bit special.
That looks kind of weird.
But yeah, I'm going to get the biggest run up I can.
And then lose all the speed with all three of them, all three of them. No, you only lose two. Oh, you made it.
Oh,
quickly,
made
go,
it.
Go.
Go, car. Go, truck. Go.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
nice one.
Make it.
And then you fall off right before the almost the last checkpoint.
Yay.
Nice one. So we only have to wait like 30 more seconds on our buddy.
Oh, wow. Still haven't made it. Poor bastard. Too bad.
Yeah, I do too. Kinda.
Has to be playing with two big scrubs like us. Is he going to respawn? Yeah, he's probably going to leave after this race.
Most likely.
I doubt he'll be finishing the playlist.
Maybe not, but hopefully next races will be a bit easier. Oh wait, they're not because they're all Chinese. Boom.
They're all Chinese. Oh god.
No translation available.
There are all no translation ones.
Well, it's level 87. Oh god.
Oh god. Good god, 87. Like a number without any meaning, so... I think I just passed over to 74. Yeah,
dislike, you monster. You're level 173.
Yeah, how can you?
And he's part of the New York Times crew.
What? Well, time. Yeah.
It's of course the New York Times. They have their own GTA crew. I mean, that's pretty normal,
that's
right?
That's what they do at the office, right? They just the only thing is they just spam out press releases and play GTA.
Exactly. I'm a part of the Forbes GTA Online crew, of course.
Yeah, are you?
Yeah. Yeah, I switched from... From
the
LA Times, but I thought Forbes was just a little bit more my taste.
Yeah, but well, bike races again.
No translation.
No translation. Oh, God. Is this a stunt one, do you know, or...?
Well, it's Chinese, and it's on a bicycle, a motorcycle, yeah. So yeah, probably.
And you chose the wrong bike again.
Great. And you chose the ugly color again. Oh, sorry, that's what my brother said, by the way.
Oh, well...
He thought it looked really ugly in salmon.
It's a cruel color.
Yeah.
It's a cruel color.
I mean, I gotta say, it's not my favorite color or anything, but I would like it to be a little bit more bright, or where the hell are we supposed to go?
Yeah, I have no clue, but... Well, but you chose the fucking crew color yourself, so...
I don't know, man. I'm just one man.
But,
following his
Ben,
dream.
Fuck you and your color choices.
Ooh, shout out. Call out.
What?
YouTube drama.
What the hell? Are these checkpoints like in reverse or something?
You just have to follow the highway for some reason.
Yeah, I'll go over here. And I'll go up here.
Where the fuck is the highway going? Crap. I've taken driver's lessons, so I should probably know where to go, but oh well.
Are you actually taking driver's lessons?
No, I took driver's lessons. I have my driver's license.
Oh yeah, you do. Sorry.
You doubt my driving, huh?
Well, I don't think you drive that often, but...
No, because I don't have a car.
Exactly.
And I don't live at my parents, so it's not really like I have much of an opportunity to do it, but...
By the way, have you still not made it?
No.
Oh, wow.
I set a waypoint, but it disappeared once I got near it.
Okay, this looks like an interesting ramp.
All the way freaking around? God damn it!
Wow. You're actually using waypoints for this?
Yeah, I have actually no idea where I'm supposed to go. I think I know now.
You just had to follow the highway for a bit and then drive backwards on it. You had to drive to the next checkpoint.
Yeah, that doesn't make it more clear. Just shut up. I'll figure it out. I got it.
Oh. I think Opa made it then.
Yeah, he did. So I'm the scrub here. Just say it.
You're the scrub.
Oh no.
I'm calling it.
I'm calling you out, Keemstar. NextRoman.
Who?
Don't you know Drama Alert? Everyone's favorite YouTube channel.
No.
He reports on all the YouTube drama. It's basically like TMZ of YouTube.
Wow. He's the biggest scrub on YouTube then, for real. Why would you do something like that?
Because it gives in millions and millions of views.
Yeah, true.
But he is kind of a dick. Well, what I've heard.
No, he's like Perez Hilton of YouTube, right?
I don't know who that is.
Well, he's like TMZ in a person.
I thought the dude of TMZ, from the boss of TMZ, was the TMZ in a person.
Well, in some way. Damn it.
But I really don't get how people are so obsessed with celebrities. I mean, they're pretty boring.
Me neither.
For the most part.
I really don't care what they do all day long.
It's not like they're your friends or anything. There's just some random person you saw in a movie.
Yeah.
I mean, if you know him in person, all right. But we only know Edward Norton and PewDiePie. Ah, fucking shit, no!
Other celebrities don't exist.
Fucking Big Oppa killed me.
What?
Well, he did a jump, and I did it too, and he fell down again on top of me, and I died.
No, this checkpoint over here is just bullshit. It's just bullshit.
Well, it's made by a Chinese, so...
Yeah, well, you're at the bottom of the bridge.
Yeah.
And you have to drive all the way up over the cables. And this one doesn't have a guide rail like the ones above. You have to drive all the way up to the top of the bridge.
Sounds interesting.
Wait till you get there. Okay, good.
Damn, these checkpoints are like really far apart.
Yeah. I was like, what the fuck is going on? That was really glitchy.
I have no idea.
Yeah, well, watch my video then.
So another shout out to number 20,000 on this video to NextRoman's channel.
Exactly.
Please go watch it. All 75 subscribers of me.
I have to drive all the way over these things to the other side of the bridge. Okay. But I was like, I was down there and like, what the fuck, where am I supposed to go? And then I saw the checkpoint all the way up on the bridge.
Oh, I actually set two laps, by the way.
You actually did?
No, I didn't.
Okay. Because I was going to quit if it were true.
Wait, you have to go up this ladder over here and then onto the bridge, or?
Yep.
Alright, a ladder staircase, actually.
Staircase, yeah.
You right, know what right I mean.
Again, well, yes, I do. Where's this checkpoint then? Is it on the highway or is it down somewhere?
No weird idea what you're talking about, so could be either one.
You'll get there.
Yeah, I'm on the bridge right now.
This side as well? Nope, there isn't. So I'm gonna have to respawn. Oh, wow. Jesus, what a respawn.
Wait, after that, you have to go to another other side of the bridge. Alright.
Yep. That's where I am right now, struggling to get back on the thing.
Yeah, it's kind of hard, isn't it?
Oh, snap. I glitched off my bike.
I think we've been struggling with that for a few episodes right now. No, get out of my way.
No.
Then we have to go down again?
Yep.
I'll just follow you. Well, for the time being, of course. I will pass you at some point.
Oh, snap. Well, I suggest you do a wheelie up.
You were going way too fast, and I landed on top of your dead body, and I'm not dead.
Wow. So, yeah.
No.
Come on.
Oh, did you actually say to non-contact?
No, I didn't, but you respawned.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. By the way, you did the settings, right?
Oh, yeah, I did. All right.
It's so close.
I overshot the wheelie like twice already on the bridge.
Well, how many checkpoints are there? Oh, just 20.
So let me go first, please. Otherwise, we'll both die.
Well, I'll slow down for a bit.
Slow down. You know you can catch me.
Hit the gas. Why are you going
so
slow?
Because you don't need to.
Why are you driving so slow?
You don't need to go slow. You can go slow. You can go. You can just go.
I made it. But I crashed on the end, and then I didn't get the checkpoint.
But you didn't have to do that, actually. I mean, you can just easily get it while driving really slowly.
Nah, I want to do it the fast way.
Okay, you go first then.
Come on. Oh, Jesus! Stop glitching. Fucking into those things. Oh my! Oh snap! So close to the checkpoint.
Well, I went slowly this time and I made it. Whoa, big surprise.
God, fuck you then. Boring. You're so boring.
What do you mean boring? You rammed into me like 30 times already.
Yeah, well, everyone's killing me. That's entertaining content.
Murdering me isn't it entertaining? That's just cruel, you sadist bastard. There, I said it. Reveal. Well, Next Roman is a sadist.
Oh, by the way, did Big Oppie make it?
I don't know.
Oh, he left. I would like 2 out of 2, and I thought you were finished.
Big surprise. The guy leaves after he doesn't do shit.
Yeah, well, no surprise. But I wanted there to be a third person. Makes the race more fun.
Yeah, it sort of does. But I'm failing now the next jump at the docks.
Oh, there's another difficult jump?
Well, you have to get very far. It's kind of the problem.
Oh, okay.
You have to like glide again, I think. Which is our favorite thing to do ever.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, fuck no, I hate this. Really.
Just go slow.
Yeah, I tried going slow this time around.
Oh, I thought you were going to be entertaining.
Yeah, well, slow apparently doesn't work either.
Okay.
So I'm gonna do it the fast way again. Fuck the shit! Oh!
Fuck the police.
Ooh. Wow. Okay. I was like...
Come on!
I fell off my bike and I flew way into the air. Then my body slows down and starts falling down, and then like a couple of seconds later my bike comes along and smashes into my dead corpse.
That sounds pretty
mid-air.
Damn painful.
Oh, I got the checkpoint, yes. Do it the fast way, by the way.
Yeah, after 30 times.
Oh, fuck that.
Yes, I made it. God damn it. So close, my heart is pounding right now. No, not really. But floating platform time, so enjoy yourself.
Oh, wow. It's quite a weird jump.
But that's not the hardest part. It's the floating platforms, your mortal enemy.
Good God. Oh, I did make it onto the platform, but I didn't get the checkpoint.
Well, yeah, the platform isn't pretty easy to get, but the height is probably the problem.
Yeah. Okay, getting closer.
I'm at finish.
You're at finish? Well, finish it then, because I don't want to do the floating platform.
Alright. I'll end your suffering. Oh no! I got stuck at the check at the finish line, and I got launched through the finish. My ragdoll body.
Wow.
So that looked pretty good. So, and it's only the second lap, and we're already in 20 minutes.
The second race, you mean?
Oh yeah, I mean, sorry, the second race.
Fuck you, and your mistakes. No, but yeah.
Do I hear the salt talking? No.
No, but. Do I feel special coming?
Yeah. Special number 27 of the 38 races or something.
Of 38 episodes, it's gonna be 27 special because it's over half an hour long.
Exactly. Perfectly reasonable, right?
Maybe we should create like videos feature length movie like.
Oh yeah. GTA the movie.
Yeah.
Probably more entertaining to watch than any other video game movie adaptation, but...
Us playing GTA maps for 2 hours long. Who wouldn't want to see that?
In a theater. On a giant big screen, IMAX, 4D.
Ooh. 4D. I have one piece of candy left over here.
Thanks for letting me know, mate.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat it right now.
I want to eat a cookie, but that would kind of make a lot of noise on the mic.
No, it's alright. You can't hear it, right?
Or can I? Oh, we can only choose the Akuma, I mean.
Hey, fuck you, you chose the same color as me.
I'm changing, bro. Hot pink? Or did you also choose
black.
Hot pink?
Okay, I see a weird object check with your camera glitch through. Oh, it's the wall.
Sounds interesting. Well, it's immediately clear where we have to go, I think.
Yep. They're going to them. Do a wheelie.
No! God damn it! I got the speed boost!
Oh, what? Hey, I'm inside a checkpoint. Fuck this.
I made a checkpoint. Okay. But did you see me the first time?
No, I didn't.
I got a speed boost and just rammed into the wall. Wait, where do you have to go?
I got a checkpoint. Great. Let me spawn this time then, because I think you do need that bit of height. Fuck this!
Don't think you have to go over there. Don't you have to hop from platform to platform? Isn't that the idea?
I do, but I think you can make it.
Oh, wait. This constriction... But shouldn't we do it like the map maker intended to keep it sort of entertaining?
Well, this episode is taking very long and I want to win, so...
Oh, did you actually make the jump?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay. Alright, alright. I'll play with your sadist games again.
No. We'll do it legit way.
Yeah, pfft. Just as I jumped, you said... Oh! I got there on the live! Off my bike! Oh! Do you see me on the ledge down here?
No, because I'm...
Oh, that was an amazing jump. You really should have seen that one.
Well, I'll watch the video then.
Oh yeah, now I can...
damn it!
Now I can enjoy myself watching the videos again, because now I have something new to watch, your perspective.
My perspective, yeah. Which is, of course, way more interesting than yours.
Ooh! Shots fired.
Yeah, let's start doing, like, ads, like, in the US that... tech companies do towards each other, like totally bashing each other's product.
Exactly.
Just create our own YouTube drama, just not purposely.
Quickly call Drama Alert, Keemstar.
Oh, yeah, I made it as well, and I made it like on the little ledge to the right.
Yeah, you did too. I did so as well.
The same thing as you then?
Yeah, but I did it while ragdolling.
Oh, that is sounds even more interesting. Ooh, this. Whoa, the screen tearing is real. Wow.
Is that bad?
Yeah. Let's hope the camera doesn't capture that.
It's of course your new mic. That's the only explanation.
Yeah. It takes so much processing power of my graphics card.
But screen tearing is caused when the frame rate is higher than your actually refresh rate, right?
Yeah.
So your frame rate has increased for some reason?
Perhaps. No clue.
GTA optimization patch secretly revealed.
Secretly revealed. Well, I didn't get any downloads when starting the game, so. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, this third wagon is like placed in a different orientation. I keep jumping next to it.
Sounds frustrating. God damn it.
Oh, is he getting salty?
No, not salty. I'm getting assaulty. I'm gonna shoot you, mate. No. I'm kind of frustrated with one jump. Well, frustrated isn't the right word. It's kind of hard to do, I think. I can't get enough speed to actually make
it. You're just motivated to do it. Oh, cool. You can, in the Arcadius building over there, you can actually see the elevator go up and down.
Yeah, you can. Because I'm at that point right now.
Nice little detail. oh Jesus, like I want to respawn.
Finally.
Then your respawn bar is almost filled up and then you die and then you have to click the mouse again.
That's kind of annoying. Do you find it annoying when you respawn and you get in between like two containers and are like stuck? Kinda?
Nah, I don't mind.
Well, I don't think you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, of course. Getting stuck is kind of annoying most of the time.
Just GTA things, right? Let's make our own Facebook page.
Yeah. Oh, good. Wait, where do we even go from here?
You have to go do a half a loop and get into the air or something.
I just have to drive off the building here.
So you have to have quite a bit of speed, so watch out.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Definitely going to do this.
Let's do this!
Well, this entertaining content, me reversing with my bike across the roof.
That's you in real life, right?
Yep, it's all I do in real life.
It's a new way of doing parkour on your motorcycle.
Yeah, reversing with a bike.
Oh, but you only have a scooter. That's an important detail, of course.
Yeah.
So should we do a scooter race next episode?
Exactly. You should use the Faggio.
Well, maybe you should do the Faggio.
Why?
Because you are a Faggio. Ooh.
Oh.
Well, I saw that was one of the least clever jokes that Rockstar made.
What? The Faggio or?
Yeah, the name.
Yeah. Kind of too obvious.
Well, yeah, sometimes the 69 jokes get kind of old, but most of the time Rockstar has a good sense of humor.
Yeah, I think I'm at the jump that you mean, which you got stuck on. Like, how are you supposed to do that?
Just full speed, wheelie, and all that jazz.
Yeah, but you just as I leave the ramp, you fly off your bike.
Yeah, that sometimes happens.
Well, it happens to me all the time, basically.
I don't know, man. I'm not an expert. Well, not really, no. I'm not an expert.
Well, I think we are getting to the point where we're experts at GTA races at judging them, because we've played so fucking many of them.
Well,
I got into the checkpoint and it didn't register once again. Oh, I fucking hate when that happens. Like, fucking hell, make the checkpoint smaller than the exit box isn't that big.
Eh, yeah, maybe. I mean, we now know firsthand how hard it is to create a GTA map, so I can't completely blame them for all the mistakes that happened, so...
Exactly. No, but this is just on Rockstar's side, that the bottom of the checkpoint just doesn't register. So when it's a bit elevated, when you get to the bottom of it, it just doesn't register.
No, I get what you mean.
So it's not map creator's fault, it's just Rockstar's fault.
Yeah, sometimes it's too... I feel like it's too lenient, and other times it's just extremely hard. Oh, I just saw you. I fell right next to you.
Oh, cool. Are you...
I'm above you right now. I fell off again, so you can see me falling.
Oh, I'm gonna pause over here. Well... I didn't see you. Are you on the
I'm here. On top of you.
On top of me?
Here.
Oh, there. Yeah, I saw you.
There I am. I'm not gonna shoot at you, I only shot in the air to make sure you knew where I was. Not trying to startle you or anything.
How was that?
What?
I did a wheelie and once again when I left the container, it just was like, nope, and he fell off the bike.
Well, I think it is actually quite an interesting map. A lot of nice climbing. A lot enough of interesting jumps and whatnot. Oh crap.
Okay. We both crapped at the same time. That sounds really weird.
What? We both crapped at the same time?
Yeah.
I mean, where do you shit during gaming? You actually go away from your desk and then go to the bathroom. That's for like...
Yeah, my PC is actually placed in the bathroom so I can play games while shitting.
Well, I have that one. I have water cooling, of course, and one of the tubes is hanging out my PC, and I just stick it down my ass after I'm done, and then.
you give yourself an enema.
My anus is water cooled, so I can eat all the spicy food I want. All right, let's not talk about water cooling my anus. Oh, that sounded like a nice explosion.
Explosion.
Yeah, I heard an explosion.
I didn't.
Are you a terrorist or something? Are you is there something you're not telling me?
Tell him.
You're an anonymous terrorist. Oh my god.
I'm very anonymous.
Cyber bully. Cyber hacker.
Yeah, that's something I also do in my free time. I just hack sites. Yeah, I remember when I was in third grade of secondary school, is that what you call it?
Yeah, whatever.
Something along this line. I could create little notepad files and save them as a bat file, and then I would send them over to my friends, and then when they opened the file, their PC would shut down and try to not like.
Damn, how clever.
Yeah, or it would open command and it would like display some kind of weird scary error, and then we're like, oh god, no, what have I done?
You're anonymous.
Yeah, exactly. I felt totally like a hacker.
Only more mature.
Yeah. Well, how old was I then? Probably around the age of 13, so no, I wasn't mature.
Well, but that's still like 2 years above the average anonymous age, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Sorry, anonymous, shots fired.
Yeah, I don't really think they're a serious threat, anonymous.
Ooh, now our YouTube channels are getting hacked because they disagree with something we said.
Oh god.
Now we're dead.
Oh, this jump's kind of shit. It's not cool in any way.
Most of them are pretty shit at the moment.
I'm like on top of the roof, where you have to jump from that one part of the Arcadius building to the other.
Yeah, there's gonna be multiple of them, so prepare for salt.
How did you do it?
Finicky stuff.
Finicky stuff, okay, thank you. Now I know.
Yeah, glad I could help.
Thank you, really, much appreciated. Yeah, but I think you can use the building itself to bounce off a bit, or to the other. Oh, this. Respawn. So are you still making progress, or are you stuck somewhere as well?
I'm stuck. I have absolutely no idea where I'm supposed to go.
Okay. Well, interesting.
So you might be able to catch up, but...
I hope so. If I... Oh, Jesus. The little ledge on the building makes me jump to the side and miss the jump.
So are you on top somewhere, or still down? Down below.
I'm still on top of the building. Or not, right. Well... As I can see, what is still above me, it's right down actually. But
I still think like the most frustrating thing in the entirety of GTA is not knowing where you're supposed to go.
Yeah, exactly. Like, so my creator should have created something that shows the way a bit more, or that guides you a bit more.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck, that's not how physics work.
This game is not how physics work.
Yeah, but I was like expecting, oh, I'm going to do it this way, I'm going to bounce off like that, and then...
I think we're not going to be able to get in another episode today.
We might not, if the last race is as long as this one. Oh, so close! So close, making the jump.
Oh, I can see you now. We're on the same level, basically.
Jesus. Wow, so much there in as well. Really, I should look into this, what's going on right now, because... This is getting a bit too much for me.
It's too much. Right? Oh my god. I can't handle this anymore. This is too much. This is too much.
It's too much. I'm gonna kill myself.
Haha, I cheated the system once again. Fuck your anti-checkpoint protection.
And
Jesus, this thing keeps going and going. God damn it.
Is it that bad?
Yeah. I mean, we have to go to another building.
Wow. Well, it really is becoming a special.
Oh! One more checkpoint left, apparently.
Oh, wow.
Or two more. Yeah. Well, one checkpoint and one and the finish line.
And the finish line.
God damn.
Good God, what have you done?
Good God, yo. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing, uh-huh.
Oh, that's too fast.
Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 faster.
Well, bum, bum, bum. In this game, you can go too fast as well. Oh, Jesus, this thing. This is really annoying.
Oh, Chuck. Fuck, damn it.
God. The commentary just says, stop as well. We're just only telling how annoyed you are.
If you saw my screen, you would know exactly why I'm so frustrated right now.
Well, I'm getting kind of annoyed by this as well.
Oh, I missed the last checkpoint twice. Why, game?
Yeah, I'd like the respawning to be a bit faster. Just takes too long. I would like to just a button that instantly resets you to the last checkpoint.
That would be kind of nice.
This time having to hold the button, to me it takes too long. I want it to be like something in Trials, where you just press a button and you're bam, you're back at the last checkpoint.
Yeah, but GTA does have to load a lot more stuff than Trials, so...
That is true. Well, Trials actually is an open world 3D game as well, but your movement is locked to a single plane. Yeah, you probably didn't know that, right?
Not that much of a Trials expert, but...
I think it's a cool game, but I don't really like Fusion that much. But
that's the Steam one, right?
Yeah.
Or are they all on Steam?
Yeah, and it's kind of hard to play with the keyboard, by the way.
As are some of the other stunt games.
Yeah. Well, Trials is really is a game which is better to be played with a controller.
But some games are just very controller friendly. Just like you can't play real-time strategy games that well with... With mouse and keyboard, with the controller, I mean.
No, real-time strategy games are so shit to be played with mouse and keyboard. I really hate that.
I'm honestly ready to quit right now. I'm sick of it. This last jump, it's... No, it's worse than the whole entire map.
Yeah, it's kind of... It's a hate-love thing, this map. Because it's kind of cool.
And we're already fucking 40 minutes in. 40 minutes and we have still one map to go.
40 minutes. And we have one race to go. Wow. Well, let's say we'll keep this going this way for 10 minutes, 10 more minutes. And then we'll end up probably in something around an hour.
Yeah, maybe. I just need to make one fucking jump and it's so freaking hard.
Damn it. I just almost made a jump.
Can you just come over here and make the jump for me? I'm so sick of it and it's not going to be any better, I think. It's only going worse.
Yeah, well.
Save me, Batman.
Oh, close.
They made like the last jump. You have to stand on the building and the last obstacle is a bench. And then you have to fly halfway across the city and reach one checkpoint that's floating in the air. And like half the time you get knocked off your bike when you reach the bench. So that's why I'm getting frustrated right now.
That is annoying. Yeah, this jump. I think you were... That was the one where you were when I was dropping...
Yes,
dropping,
finally.
You made it?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
But the last jump didn't feel like it had to be that hard, but it was. Oh, this one. This one was pretty hard.
Yeah.
I actually launched myself on the height difference thingy over there.
Oh! Oh! Ha!
Nice one. I actually saw that one. Then you have to go to the left to all the way to the top. All the staircases are blocked.
I have 4 seconds left. I'm not going to do to get next.
Go for it, next Roman!
Yeah, I'm going to make it! No.
Oh no, you're going off the ramp. Help.
Help. No.
17
no.
minutes for one track. Great.
Great.
A new record for us, right?
It probably is a new record for us, I think.
Level 78, 87, I mean.
Yeah, I'm wondering how big is the file size of the episode going to be?
Well, they're not that big, honestly. Like 5 gigs or something.
Well, yeah, perhaps.
My bitrate? I've set it to 15, so...
Yeah, well, true.
But let's not talk about bitrates.
No.
I know how everyone's very interested in how we record our videos. They're so of
I'll
such top-notch quality.
4 codec.
So 45 points. So I've won. So let one more to go.
One. We only have to finish it now.
Which is probably going to be hard. It looks hard once again.
Oh, really? No translation. Yeah, it's another no translation one. Locked to the Akumas. It's probably some stunt map.
So we probably should only select like two Chinese per maps or three per episode. Otherwise, it's going to go way over.
The limit. Oh wait, this looks really hard.
Wait, it's the same thing as just as before.
It's like exactly the same thing.
Do we have to do exact same thing again?
But it is different. It is different.
Wait. Where do you have to go? Oh, over there.
Oh, wait. How the hell are you supposed to do that?
Make like the jump on the ledge or somewhere, I think.
Yeah, probably. But... Oh, wait.
Oh, it isn't that hard, actually.
I was like, yeah, but we had quite a lot of difficulty reaching that other platform last race, so...
No!
Oh shit, you're in my way!
Don't materialize inside of me, bro!
You were in my camera, I couldn't see shit.
It happens. But yeah, that's something I say a lot to you, right? Don't materialize into me, bro.
Yeah, it happens all the way in real life as well. I'm like, I die and then I respawn right inside of you and I'm like, shit, man, why?
Like, fuck, dude, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Come on.
Yeah,
you're better than this. Well. You're better than this.
Yeah, it's got the checkpoint, but I wasn't even anywhere near it, so this time around, it was, again, too lenient, the checkpoint.
God damn it.
But is this one by the same creator? Probably.
Seeing as it had the same start point or whatever.
Exactly. And yeah, the style of it is similar. Oh, this is kind of cool as well. The fences, you have to slalom around.
Yeah.
I haven't seen something like that before.
It kind of does slow the map down a bit.
Well, it shouldn't be too fast, right? Oh shit, I dropped right through the hole of one of the train cars.
But have you actually heard the big news?
No.
Donald Trump won.
Good God.
I think.
Good God.
Well, Ted Cruz stepped out of the race.
He pulled out, so he's basically the only one left.
Kasich is gonna win on his own, right?
Totally, yeah.
With his like 20% of the votes. Gonna wreck the United States, man.
Oh, this bit is kind of hard. Did you make that in one go from the train cars to the other building?
Yes, I did.
Yeah, well, once you respawn, it gets way harder.
Aha, I cheated.
You don't have the momentum to keep yourself going.
I'm cheating my way through this map. No, not kinda.
Fucking hell, this player just plays way too shitty and...
I don't know where to go right
now. Doesn't help either.
Wait a second. Do they actually want me to jump into the other building?
Okay.
Don't know about that one, but yeah, sure, I'll try. Let's do it.
No,
yay! I made it with like 1/10 of my health left, so... Perfectly placed jump, of course.
One. Oh, damn it. Getting closer.
Game. I touched the checkpoint. I was inside of him.
Yeah, exactly. Stuff like that. It's so frustrating.
I was inside of you. Well, won't you give me what I want?
I was inside of you as well.
Oh, that sounded really weird. Nice change of voice.
Exactly. That's. It wasn't actually me. It was my...
Your brother.
No, even wasn't my brother.
It was your dad.
It was my, yeah.
Your dad came by into your room.
It was a split personality, actually.
Yay, I made it while actually failing.
Well, I'm still stuck at the same thing. How many checkpoints are there in this race? Let's see.
So if you actually want to see someone finish the race, go watch my perspective on my channel. Shameless plugging.
Good God,
yo, what
is it
good for?
What have you done by selecting this race? Jesus.
What?
You've just changed me as a person. I can't look at myself the same way after all this frustration with one map and having to contain it.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Sorry for my enthusiastic response. But, sorry, I was kind of concentrating a little bit where I had to go.
Yeah, I can understand.
It happens sometimes in GTA.
If I wasn't recording, I would just activate my hacks and I would flow towards the checkpoint, but...
Ooh, hacker confirmed. Hacker You're ruining confirmed. GTA.
Yep. Wait. Just do that. Go over. Line this up. No. Just always... Make that fucking turn. They don't drive up there. Yes. Like that? Like that?
I have actually no idea what you're talking about. It looks like you're really awkwardly talking to yourself.
I am.
And you were like super quiet all of a sudden.
God. Yeah, I was like talking to myself.
But we have we have viewers. We need to entertain them.
Viewers. Well, at this point, I stopped caring. I just want to do this jump.
Let's do this. Sorry, that's my great gravel cop impression.
You're so lucky that you made this in one go, that you just had the momentum of doing it.
You mean skill?
No, the momentum.
I actually have an audience that believes in me. All 75 of them, they are like sons to me. Oh, and daughters, of course.
And the other.
All two of them.
Oh wait, there's a little ramp there. I hadn't even noticed that before.
No. But yeah, I think like with most YouTube gaming channels, the vast majority of my audience is male.
Yeah. I watched my statistics earlier today, and 100% of my audience is male.
You actually know for 100% who your audience is? Probably.
No, I don't. Because I had some viewers from Poland and from Moldova as well.
Oh. Interesting. Oh yeah, your viewers, of course. You know all your subscribers at least.
Yeah, exactly. I know them personally.
Damn you, Chinese people! Why are you making these maps so difficult?
Why do you have to make races like these? Spawn points.
I mean, I know you Chinese people are superior to us in every single way, but yeah, kind of. Take note that not all people are smart as ingenious as you guys.
Exactly.
So actually we are spreading
some
a positive stereotype.
Have lives, you know?
What?
Some people actually have lives.
Ooh. That was kind of offensive again, but so mine was kind of flattering.
Oh yes, I made it. I finally made it. Yes. I'm so happy.
Cause I'm happy.
Okay,
Favorite song, right, of all time?
Yeah.
Pharrell and Happy and NextRoman. That's like.
And it was like totally garbage.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like at a festival and it was garbage.
Wasn't even dropping like it's hot. Dropping like it's hot.
He might in the end, but he was the closer of the day.
So you just quit. He just left.
He didn't care enough, and we went to our tents.
To get laid, of course.
Exactly.
And use ecstasy and whatnot.
Nah, we only smoked some.
You always go use ecstasy after the concert when you're in bed, right?
Exactly, after it ends. Oh, fuck.
I do like the fact that you can just hang still with your bike at a 90 degree angle in this game. When you're riding up to a wall.
What are you talking about?
What?
What are you even talking about?
That you can just, if you push the gas, you can actually just stand still at a 90 degree angle on when you're driving up like a hill or something. I mean, does it affect your bike at all?
I'm finally at the part where I have to jump into the building. Oh, you finished?
Yeah, I finished. So it's only gonna be a 55 minute episode. Wow.
Oh, that's alright. Ooh.
Yeah, you survived also. Yeah, I did as well at that point.
Yeah, I just smacked with my face into the building. Wow. Oh, now the frustration is out. I really want to see the rest of the map, but you finished it already.
Yeah. So if you want to see the rest of the map, go
really
watch my channel.
Wrap this up right now.
Go to my channel if you want to see the rest of the map. And NextRoman is a scrub, and don't subscribe to him. But no, actually do subscribe to him.
Do.
And hopefully.
And subscribe to Romano too as well.
Of course.
Because, well, you probably already are when you're watching this, but.
Yeah, but yeah, I think we will try to make a view sync link. So you can watch our episodes next to each other. So I will try to do that.
And, as well. You can watch two videos at the same time and just watch two perspectives at the same time.
Yeah, exactly.
If there are two perspectives.
So hopefully I will put that, and won't forget to put that in the description below. And hope you enjoyed yourself. Hope to see you back next episode. And goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye.